I love her, but I love the fish. I spend all day out on this lake, and hell is all I catch. But today she met me at the door, said I would have to choose. If I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she'd be gone by noon. Well, I'm gonna miss her when I get home. Right now I'm on this lake shore, and I'm sitting in the sun, I'm sure it'll hit me. When I walk through that door tonight, yeah, I'm gonna miss
focus.
Her. Oh, looky there, I've got a bite.
Chris got the first one. You gonna do something with it?
No. Just sit here. Let it die.
Not quite big enough. Nice little catfish.
There's a chance that if I hurry.
Not enough meat on him, he's clear. See the light through his head.
That water's right and the weather's perfect. No telling what I might catch today.
Almost.
So I'm gonna miss her when I get home.
Got yourself too.
Right.
All right, there's one-eyed Charlie.
I'm on this
lake still there.
Yeah.
All right.
Sitting in the sun, I'm sure it'll hit me.
Get out of here.
Yeah, that's one for the day.
When I walk through that door tonight,
one of the best baits you can use,
yeah,
right there.
I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there. Another bite. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her.
It's a good size one, too.
Oh, looky there.
Shit, hang on. Chris's second fish.
Right next to your dome to record it the first time.
I thought
we'd
figured it out. Got a perfect little hook set right there. Right through the top lip. I don't know if you can see it or not.
He's got one fin down.
He's all right.
Pick up that fin.
Now for the unhook.
Where the fuck am I going to pick up his fin? Right there. That fin.
Slide your finger up under it.
The man says
I'm
going to
get shamed. Slide your finger up under it.
Under it.
Underneath. There you go. He just lifted it up for you. All right. Wrap your finger around the top one. Your index finger around the top shank. Okay, that'll work.
He won't be able to poke me back there?
No. And I think I've probably missed about 50 bites while you're dicking around with your fish. All right. No, oh, there it goes. You're not going
to
hurt him if you squeeze him.
Got a
shotgun,
a rifle, and a four-wheel drive, and a country boy can
survive. So grab them with your left hand and take it out with your right.
Country folks can survive. I can plow a field all day long. I can catch catfish from dusk till dawn.
Well, it'd help if you had some line out. There.
Make our own whiskey and our own smoke too.
Almost too
many
water.
Things these old boys can't do. We grow good old tomatoes and homemade wine, and
no,
country boy can survive. Country folks can
my
survive.
My lines are still in the water and my rods haven't gone in too. So I was getting some pretty gnarly bites over there. Somebody has to be a camel whore.
We say great, we say man, if you ain't into that, we don't give a damn.
I like this hook because
we came from the West Virginia coal mines and the Rocky Mountains and the Western skies.
There you go.
Say hi to the camera.
And we can skin a buck. We can run a trot line.
There he's going.
Country boy can survive.
Three.
Yep.
Country boy can survive.
No, I got one. I snagged it.
Yeah, he snagged one.
All right.
That ain't no fucking cat.
I had a good friend
sure that
in
ain't
New York
no beaver
City.
He it might have been.
Called me by my name, just
could have been a striper. Could have been a salmon.
My grandpa taught me how to live off the land, and his taught him to be a business man.
All right, grab it with the left.
He used to send me pictures of the Broadway night, and I'd send him some homemade wine. But he was killed by a man with a switchblade knife. For $43, my friend lost his life.
What's up? Go ahead, grab it. There you go, you got it.
I'd love to spit some beach nut in that dude's eyes and shoot him with my old 45.
He's fatter.
A country boy can survive. Country boy can survive.
Quite. Head back over here. Do you need the light?
South Alabama and little towns all around this land.
All right, I'm squeezing you.
We can get a buck and run a trot line, and a country boy can survive.
He's got to open his mouth.
Country boy
I'm through the top
survive.
Of his mouth. Country
out the side is cheap. Yeah, but he's got to open it.
Country
there. Bard.
Yeah, I know. Here, you know what?
I got a rice cooking in the microwave.
Cut, you couldn't.
Got a 3-day beard. I don't plan to shave, and it's a goofy thing,
yeah,
but
no,
I just gotta say, hey, I'm a doing all right.
All right.
Yeah,
there
I
he
think
is.
I'll Whoa. Make me some homemade soup. Feeling pretty good, and that's the truth. It's neither drink nor drug induced, nor
a little bit bigger
just
one.
Doing alright. And
it?
It's a great
day to be alive.
I know
yeah.
The sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good? Said good luck to every seed I'd sown on. Give it my best and then I left it alone. I hope they're doing alright. Now I look in the mirror and what do I see? A long wolf there staring back at me. Long in the tooth but harmless as can be. Lord, I guess he's doing alright. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good?
Another perfect hook.
Sometimes it's lonely.
Another perfect hook. Hold on.
Sometimes it's all
sure me. Focus.
And the shadows
and
that fill this room.
Wiggle the hook with it.
Sometimes
there,
I'm
perfect.
Falling,
okay.
Desperately
calling,
howling at the moon.
Should be a cinch to get.
Oh, okay. I don't know why you're turning. It doesn't help.
Oh, okay. I'm turning because the way the... Shut up.
Herpes. Broke bronchial plates.
Oh, fucking slap me, ass.
Well, I might go get me a new tattoo.
Keep
take
it.
My old Harley
keep
for
it open.
A 3-day cruise.
Might even grow me a food manchu. I'm just trying to help you, ass. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's a
there it is, number four. In the neighborhood.
But why can't every day be just as good? It's a great day.
Yeah, we'll swim out. Alright, Chris is working on number five. This one's a big one. I see ripples. Of course, you can't see ripples because it's dark, but. Bring it in. Don't get a chance to get off. Yeah, that's a good one.
Oh, that's a damn good one.
Biggest one yet. Oh, nice. Fish.
Yeah.
All right.
You want to call it right now or you want to keep going?
Well, let's keep going.
All right.
As long as you're catching. You're going to have to lip them. You're gonna have to lip this one.
Mm-hmm.
He's gonna bite down and it's gonna be tight. Yeah, it's gonna startle you, but don't let go.
Oh, fuck that shit.
Well, don't let him go. Grab him from the belly. Grab him from the belly.
Belly? Hands are down.
Open the chest.
That's number two, or number five. Number two, keep.
Now I've got the water all muddy. We'll have to take pictures when we get home. But he's the length of the ice chest.
And then some? He's a little bit bigger than the ice chest.
There, give you a good.
It's a good size one right there. He's longer than the ice chest.
Nice fish. And that's the boogie that did it.
Why you treat me so bad? Think of all the things.